A captain for us all, the bishop of our souls, crowned in blood and thorn, he looked to the Father's throne. A gasp of breath, a thirst to quench and alone. Did he still see the path? Stunned.
Depth of loss, both heard in the cry at the cross.